This here will be the turning point. All units, assume the dual lancer formation.
Yeah! We won't be defeated! Shine, Falcons of the Sun! Sir!
Not yet!
Too easy. I've got you.
Oh, flames! Become one with me!
Well, look at that. Guess we lost this one. Huh.
Regimental Commander of the Eisen Shield, Garant Rieger. We are open to accepting your offer for a ceasefire. How does a 7-3 split sound?
Vice Chief of the Warriors of Kruger, Hassan Al-Fayed. We will accept no less than 6-4. Fail to accept, and the fighting continues.
Very well. 6-4 to us it is.
Glory to the Kruger! Glory to Arusha! Yeah!
That works, I guess. I figured more it was gonna end in a draw. Your counterattack was really good, just lacking that bit of oomph at the end. If you'd seen my attempt to throw you off balance coming, you'd have had a slew of more strategic options to work with.
You're right. Thanks, Ida.
Think nothing of it. You've got a lot of potential. You just need more practice and to up your stamina. With enough of both, you'll be right on the heels of my other little sister from back in the day in no time.
Do you mean Sylphied? I'd still like to know more about her. Hey! That tickles!
I can't help it. I see this hair and I just get the urge to ruffle it. Well, next time we meet off the battlefield, I'll tell you about my old core. Zephyr's got a whole lot of stories in it to tell.
Awesome! Better make that a promise.
Damn, I just wanted to see if there was anything interesting going on, but all I get is doom and gloom. Still, the info here is put together real nice and organized, even if the design's got the admin's tastes all over it. Should have known. Haven't heard a thing about Almada in a while now. They must have pulled out of Edith for the time being. As for Genesis and the Grendel, still coming up empty. Are they being actively deleted? Is this all part of some big cover-up?
Yeah, just tell me what you want.
She's the same as usual, too. Should I call on Marduk? Nah, that'd probably just cause even more headaches for me. Well, it's almost time for my regular checkup, so I may as well put a pin in it. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get an earful this time? Wanna not bang my door in, Humes?
Whoa, you're up already? That's crazy!
Good morning, man!
You better be earning an honest living up here. No bringing shame to the goddess or your landlords.
No prizes for guessing who you learned all that from. How about taking after your mother instead? Wouldn't it be nice to become a charming, pretty lady just like her one day?
Yeah, I want to be just like Mommy. Oh, but Agnes is really pretty, too.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Well, if you say so. You said not to come in my uniform, so I wore this. How do I look?
It'll work, I guess. Kinda too dressy for casual walking around town, but then again, going the plain route with you would just make you stick out like a sore thumb. Still beats the uniform either way.
That's good.
You're being mean, Van. She looks really pretty, so you should tell her she looks really pretty. Come on, let's ditch this big loser and eat some breakfast. We're serving bacon quiche with pumpkin soup today!
Oh, that sounds delicious! Lead the way.
Well, damn. Those two sure hit it off quick.
Getting ready for a hard day's work? Then that's all the more reason why you need to support her while she learns. Don't overdo it today, and make sure you're back in time for dinner. I mean that for you too, Agnes. We'll have a piping hot, delicious meal waiting for you. Wouldn't want it to get cold now, would you?
Speaking of, shall we?
We shall. Then let the workday begin. Well? Sure, give me a minute. And done. Dig in.
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by. Do you know what you want? I hope to see you again.
Ask me anything, really.
Switching to maintenance mode. New shard skill added. New shard skill added.
Modifying your ornament, are you? That's a single element slot.
Come again, if you want.
Now then.
All right.
Time to start working.
Never changes.
Hope you enjoy shopping with us.
Welcome. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for visiting the Weston Department Store. Our stores have a wide variety of fine goods for sale. We hope you enjoy shopping with us.
We await your next visit.
Our stores have a wide variety of fine goods for sale. We hope you enjoy shopping with us. visiting the Weston Department Store. Our stores have a wide variety of fine goods for sale. We hope you enjoy shopping with us.
What's it gonna be?
Thank you for visiting the Weston Department Store. Our stores have a wide variety of fine goods for sale. We hope you enjoy shopping with us. Our stores have a wide variety of fine goods for sale.
They call it an Orville Cafe.
I can handle any maintenance. I'm ready to help whatever you need.
Can't stop staring at Treon Tower. It's so pretty.
It's also big as hell.
I don't know.
work.
Mira deposit confirmed.
This place is packed today.
Not good with crowds, I assume?
Nah, I love them. Perfect thing to slip into when someone's tailing my ass.